I'm Dan Brown, here with Dave Days. How's it going, Dave Days?
Good, Dan Brown. How are you?
Not too bad. How you doing?
I'm pretty good. Pretty good.
I guess I just asked you.
Yeah, I'm good. You're good. We're good. Everybody's good.
What is VidCon, Dave Days?
VidCon is a giant event where a bunch of internet people come to life, and people can come see these people and meet them. And
I mean, what is the relationship like with fans? Is it a little less intense than it would be in traditional media? Is because there's more of a spectrum between creators and viewers?
I feel like it's still pretty intense, and VidCon especially, just because everybody's in one area who's like a fan of the internet and you. So it's almost like you're like a traditional star in this little weekend. Yeah, I think it's fun. It's like I feel really famous for a weekend.
So what was your most recent video?
I've been doing a few parody songs. I started doing them early on, and I love like making people laugh and having fun with music. So I put a few of those up recently. I did one of Justin Bieber's Boyfriend, sure. And just did Katy Perry, Wide Awake. I did a parody of that.
And how did you parody them? What lyrics were changed?
For the Katy Perry one, I'm like fast asleep. I'm trying to sleep, and then my roommate's really loud, and then towards the end, there's all these special effects, and I like turn crazy. It's pretty intense.
All right, well, it's been a pleasure, Dave Days. Thank you so much.
Love you. Okay, bye.
No, it's all good. You go do your thing.